evaluate 1001 square minus 1. And we are given the options A, B, C, and D. Which of these do you think is correct? Let's all solve together, after which we indicate the correct answer. If this is your first time of being here, consider clicking the subscribe button and then press the notification bell so that you won't miss any new videos that we upload. We upload new videos every week. We are given 1001 square minus 1, and we are to evaluate this expression. The first thing to know is that this one is a square number, okay? And 1, 2 can be squared, still you get the same one because 1 square is 1, okay? So this one can also be rewritten as 1 square. Now let's do that. We have 1001 square and then 1 square. Now we see that they are both square numbers and still will result the same answer, okay? Let's proceed from here. They are both square numbers, and we are to find the difference of these square numbers. If you can find the difference of these square numbers, we are going to use the simple principle or the simple formula that we use for difference of two squares. And the formula for difference of two squares says that whenever you are having two square numbers, for instance, A square and B square, and you have to find the difference, you can write them as A minus B multiplying A plus B, right? Good. So in place of A square, we are having what? 1001 square. In place of B square, you're having what? 1 square. So if we are to solve this, we will always replace the A with what? 1001, and then the B with what? 1. The same thing, that is what we'll be doing to this side, okay? So let's rewrite this. We have 1001 square minus 1 square, and that one is equal to what? In place of A, we write 1001. So 1001 minus, in place of B, write what? 1. Close the brackets, open the next one. In place of A, we write what? 1001. So 1001 plus, in place of B, we write what? 1. Now we close the brackets. The next thing to do is to solve these ones that we are having. Now 1001 minus 1 will give you what? It will be left with 1000, which is 1000, right? Good. And then this one is being multiplied by, because they are both in brackets, this one is multiplying this. So you can use the multiplication sign. 1001 plus will give you what? 1002, which is 1002. So we multiply this 1000 by 1002. And what will be the answer? 1002000, and that one is 123123. So we mention it as 1,002,000. So this is the final result that we get if we evaluate 1001 square minus 1. So now let's go back to the options given to us. Which one do you think is correct? The correct answer is D,